These hotels are probably super expensive, though. We should.
That's the one where that water park is.
Yeah.
That one, and then I thought there was another one down here somewhere. So, around the lake.
Dang, I got that on camera.
I usually slide like that once I get slush and then it goes.
Well, there is slush in the middle lane, so that's probably what we hit.
And then I got all this snow and stuff filled up underneath my tires, and that's probably not helping.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to do 180.
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, Cheboygan 14, Alpena 30 or 93, almost at 39. Yeah.
Open during the winter, they make bank with all the snowmobilers.
Oh, yeah.
Is there a TV on the lake?
No.
Maybe in the summertime. Camping. A friend of mine went there years back. Alright, I'll keep an eye out for one.
Right as we hit Cheboygan.
Yeah. I'd look it up right now, but I think this is right around point I lose service. It's here in Michigan with Metro, as soon as you leave, you get a certain distance from a town, you're
I didn't warm it up before we took off on Wednesday.